Coming up next, it's a UFC light heavyweight division encounter. So here's the former UFC middleweight champion, Michael Bisping. This is a born fighter. Love him or hate him, he is polarizing, but there is no denying what this man has accomplished in the UFC. Count him out at your own peril. A lot of people did against Luke Rockhold at UFC 199. Michael Bisping brought the belt back to his native Manchester.
Michael Bisping combines ridiculous cardio with a really underrated ground game, very solid boxing, and a true love of mixed martial arts to make him amongst the best in the world at 185 pounds.
You know, you'd be hard-pressed to find a guy with better hands than this guy in the UFC. Boxing skills, really, that befit a professional boxer. And he's got power, he's got speed, beautiful combinations that show you that he's been doing this from a very young age. A lot of people, I think, see boxing as the sweet science, but also a simple science. Watch the film on this guy. It is anything but. Just a lot of differences in ability and technique. We'll see if he can put the hands together tonight.
This guy is an excellent boxer, and if the fight takes place standing, he will have a distinct advantage with his striking skill.
For this, our main event of the evening. So more than 10 years apart, these two fighters with similar height and reach. Now to get us started, the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge of the Octagon, Mario Yamasaki. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Toyota Center in Houston, Texas, it's time! Five rounds in the UFC light heavyweight division. Introducing first,
this man is a mixed martial artist with a professional record of 31 wins, 8 losses.
He stands 6 feet 1 inch tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Manchester, England, presenting an Ultimate Fighter season winner, Michael the Count Bisping. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner.
This man is a boxer, making his professional debut here tonight.
He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, Dana Lyons.
All right, I gave instructions to you guys in the locker room. I want you guys to follow my orders at all times. Defend yourself at all times. Touch gloves. Good luck.
This has been one of the most highly anticipated matchups for a long time. And ladies and gentlemen, strap yourselves in, because it's about to go down right now.
And we are underway here at the Toyota Center in Houston, Texas. So with 18 career wins by knockout or TKO, the UK's biggest mixed martial arts star by far. Here is the former UFC middleweight champion, Michael the Count Bisping. He has battled injuries, he has battled adversity, he has battled naysayers, and Michael Bisping has emerged through it all, and his future undeniably lies in the UFC Hall of Fame. His present, this matchup tonight with a fellow top middleweight. Nice punch by Bisping. Checks that leg kick. All right, first round is underway, and no surprise that his opponent's guard is high. He has done his homework. He has watched film. You know about these powerful overhand punches, a big part of his game plan every time out. We'll see if he can get it going here early in this one.
Tags him. This is a bit of a chess battle here.
job to land the front kick there by Bisping.
Tagged him.
Back and forth we go here.
Nice leg kick.
Well, Joe, you got to follow the strategy here. I'm not saying he bet on the opponent, but he's moving right into that straight punch and right into his opponent's striking range. He would be wise to get his head off of the center line and stop leaning in.
Whoa! This could be it. Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming? Excellent movement on the ground here, always trying to better his position. Well done, sweep, and winds up in guard. He's working from his back now. Into full guard, nice reversal.
Well, you don't want to spend too much time fighting off of your back, Joe, but pretty good work here from the bottom by Dana White. Midway through round one.
Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy. Big punch from the top. Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount.
Oh, nicely done there as he escapes back to his feet.
Head kick. Body kick. Look at that. Hit him with the jab.
Engaging in the clinch here, Joe. Dana White gets the double underhooks.
And from here, transitions to the Muay Thai clinch.
That knee might have landed there.
Tying him up here in the clinch. Excellent knee to the body.
Another knee by Bisping. Both guys appeared to land there.
He transitions to the Thai clinch.
That knee might have landed there. Oh, left hook to the head is blocked.
He's fainting with that punch, showing that punch.
Well, he left the body wide open there, Joe. He's vulnerable to that straight punch. If he's going to move forward and keep his body and his head on that center line, he's going to pay for it. He certainly did there.
Really swung for the fences with that hook, but misses. Good job of timing strikes here. These guys are exchanging huge shots.
Oh, nice jab to the head there by Dana White. Under a minute to go in the round. Bisping gets caught by the inside leg. And he gets it. Oh, the cut on that cheek is only getting worse. His face is a mess.
He's hurt. Look at him getting up, all woozy.
Well, fortunate that one didn't land to the head. The hook shot blocked by Bisping. So we cross the third.
Wow! Good combination.
He's gotten hurt here. Oh! Oh!
Mary swung of the haymaker.
Man has his chin been tested early.
Seconds to go here. Let's see what happens.
Now goes in and secures the takedown. Round two coming up next. Oh. All right, so that's the end of the round. The cut on the cheek is only getting worse. Thankfully, it is below the eye and not above it, but still a source of adversity for him here.
Here's a different angle on it. Let's see it one more time.
Hey, cut man, cut man. Hey, have a seat, be cool, all right, it's all right.
Brittany Palmer in the building as usual. Second round underway.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys hurt on multiple occasions. they continue it this way in this round, someone's going to get knocked out.
One of the real characteristics of Bisping's career has been his busyness. He's a very busy fighter. Throws a high volume of strikes, and his cardio is just outstanding.
Oh! Got him the win.
Well, Joe, you knew if he landed that weapon repeatedly, it could be a short night for his opponent, but that was just one perfectly placed strike that his opponent candidly didn't even see coming. It landed flush, and the rest, as they say, is history. Big knockout win for him here tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki's called a stop to this contest at 23 seconds of round number two. Declare the winner by knockout, Dana.
So there he is, the man of the moment. Certainly maximized the showcase here tonight, Joey. Gets a big win by way of the knockout. Certainly kept the judges out of it here tonight. Perhaps some bonus money is coming his way, but there will be no wiping the smile off of his face tonight. He will party deep into the night with his friends, his family.